But it made you wanna tell me some. I tell your finger off on the home. You know that I keep it on point. See, I can be carried out tonight with a flex and a float. And you know it might wanna get hot.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Barcelona against AC Milan. Very damp underfoot, the rain pouring down here. So without further ado, we're off to the Nou Camp. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
And this referee is an experienced one, Wesley van Gorten. Lionel Messi. And the referee points for a goal kick. It's a wonderful city, Milan, isn't it, for football, Alan? And the club known as Milan because of its English origins, not Milano, the name of the city. It's half of it, isn't it? They're the red and black.
Yeah, and one of those teams that has a special place in European football, I think, back to the days of...
Oh, he's put it into his own net!
Well, I think if he hadn't have got his foot to it, the player behind him would have, and you've got a feel for him.
Well, no-one could have anticipated that. The own goal out of nothing. Sergio Busquets. Well, we expect better, don't we, from Messi. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. They can't get it away. Corner again. Tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Mario Balotelli. Cleared by Puyol. Great chance. They've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. It's a corner again. Pressure on, another corner. It's Valdez, always very confident. Brilliant opening. Goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Goes back to Iniesta. If it stays like this, we've got to remember, we still haven't reached half-time yet, but the news will be flashing around the world, won't it? Barcelona in trouble. People will realise that with all their forms of communication existing at the moment. And they are in trouble. They're more than capable of sorting it out in the second half. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Clear, but he's offside.
Piquet. The throw, they've lost possession.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Poor first half for the losing team, really. And that own goal rather rubbed salt in their wounds.
They did, shot themselves in the foot against a team who doesn't need any help normally, so got a bit of work to do here.
So we reach half-time, 1-0 the score, with Milan leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Players out and raring to go for the second half with Milan in front at the moment. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Very poor from the crosser, really.
Keep it in because the defender was so close to it.
Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it? And it's come to Xavi.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Still on the attack with the throw. Lionel Messi.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back.
Free kick against Barcelona.
Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it?
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
That corner didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for. Came in with a challenge. Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back.
They'll get it back here. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. He's gone over the line here and really shouldn't have done so.
Unlike him. And it's back for a corner again. That corner didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for.
It's a corner again. had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that.
Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner.
Still trailing, but they have a corner now.
Here is Xavi.
Great opportunity.
Here is Xavi.
Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose...